My name is Eva, I'm 21 years old and I'm from England, and I'm a volunteer at Open Mind Projects. I work in development for the organisation, and I also teach English with the other volunteers at local schools, as well as helping the trainees here at the centre. The trainees are youths from Thailand, Laos and Myanmar who come here to learn. They are trained in IT, English and presentation skills. Open Mind Projects is an NGO, which means that all its profits go into the projects rather than admin costs, which makes it a lot cheaper. Open Mind Projects offer a free training week at the centre before you start. It's also where the learning camps are held, which are a fantastic opportunity for volunteers and local students to participate in. Nong Khai feels much more local than other touristy places. There's a lot you can do here. The riverfront is really gorgeous. And on the weekends, we explore the numerous temples, the Buddha Park, the night market, the humongous aquarium, and the food is amazing. There's many different projects you can participate in with Open Mind Projects, and not just in Nong Khai. You can help with marine conservation and refugees all across Southeast Asia. Open Mind has projects which will suit people of all ages and backgrounds. For me, it's been an amazing experience. I've loved staying at the centre because there's a real family feel to the place. Everyone has something to offer, to learn from one another, and I feel everyone should experience this at least once in their lifetime.